Colorado is set to get $7 million from a travel company that scammed customers. The attorney general sued Broomfield-based travel clubs Sea to Ski Vacations and Traditions Travel Group. A customer told us 4 years ago she paid $3,000 to join the club but never got any discounts. The new court order not only awards the state those millions, but also permanently bars the owners from owning or working for another travel company.